have a walk-in coil shot puts, much like a walk-in plyo shot puts, it is an over-exaggeration of the coil with the front leg trying to load into that back hip. We don't want to over-coil to the point where we get stuck, but once we feel that load into the back hip, we want to start going forward. Shot put out of the side of your hip, hand behind the ball, like a typical shot put would be.